here's a trick. Like in Chicago, the traffic at the airport is insane. Don't tell anybody I'm telling you this, because I don't want anybody to know. So when I'm coming home, there are two sections. There's the arrival section, there's the departure section. Well, if you travel, you know that they tend to schedule a number of airplanes to land at the same time, and then everybody pours out the arrival section, and it's crazy. Traffic's crazy. They make the people picking you up park in strange places, and then if they sit there for more than 30 seconds, they want them to move, so now they gotta go around and tell you, I'm going around, I'll be back. If it's cold, now you are freezing while they go around, and then you have to go back out again and hope that you guys can time it out just right, okay? Here's my trick. Don't go out of arrivals. Go out of departures. Have them meet you in departures. If you can, if you have a door number, like here in Chicago, it might be, you know, door C1 or E1 or whatever the terminal you're in. You tell them to meet you there. You go up, there's nobody there, nobody, because they don't typically have the departures and arrivals coming at the same time at the airport. You go up to departures and just walk right out the door, get in the car and go home. Everyone else is downstairs in line watching for their friend to come back around to try to pick them up. That one is worth the price of admission. All right, cool.